Okay, I bought this 8-channel NVR. It's on eBay. It was 35 quid. It's called an Infinity. Infinity, it's quite small. It's got a power, hard disk, and net light on the front. So it's got 8 PoE channels, £35, no disk. It's got a LAN, 2 USB, they're not USB 3 by the look of them, because they're not blue. VGA port, HDMI, composite out by the look of it, BNC, audio out, audio in, power, 48 volt power. Here's a comes with power cable, SATA cable, some instructions, and a disc, a mouse, 48 volt power supply. We'll open it up and have a look. Pretty much nothing inside. There's SATA power, SATA port, ...2032 battery. So I've got also came with some screws. I've got a 500 gig hard disk spare, so I'll put this in. See how that goes. Go under there, over there, under there, I think. Put the let's put the screws in this. I'm doing that tight because you. Inside the case, put it inside the case and then tighten it up from the outside. It the wrong way. Oh, no. That's correct. Obviously need to put the screws in after I put the disc in. eyesight not very good,